Many things to fix before Christmas. We need to fix the rooms and the bedrooms. The bedrooms. And also the Christmas tree. But the main problem is, just look at my room. I must fix a lot of stuff. It's so messed up. My room is so messed up. But I've found a very many stuff for Christmas to fix. I can fix this stuff. But before we start, I'll just tell you guys that I told you that we already finished this Christmas tree, but my ate, actually, I called her ate. Ate means, so she removed again the things. So we're gonna put it together with her. So, yes. Before we start this, by the way, let's start the intro. Park here again, and I'm, as you guys know, I'm sick, but I still want to make YouTube videos for you guys, because tomorrow maybe I will make videos, so I'm gonna make a Christmas video. And remember that my last vlog video, ignore that guys, by the way, I told you that we already fixed this, but actually she removed it again, so it's okay guys, let's start this again. And I already started the materials. So the only thing we'll do is to decorate just houses, and maybe I will show you how we decorate my room, because I don't know what good place to stand, you know what I mean? But anyway guys, just look at my room, it's so messed up. So I have many things to settle, and maybe after this video, I'm gonna make a house tour video for you guys, because this is a special, because I have 235 subscribers. I'm so happy, yeah. Guys, wish me luck if I'm not anymore sick. I'll make more videos, I promise. But right now, this is just gonna be a short video. Morning, guys! I feel better already! So today, guys, I'm gonna go out and buy Christmas supplies so that I can fix the house, I guess. So first, I'm gonna eat my breakfast, and after that I'm gonna fix the Christmas tree. I'm gonna show you a time lapse, but firstly I'm gonna buy the supplies and you guys are gonna come with me. But before that, we'll be back. Yes. Hi. Introduce yourself to YouTube.
Hello.
Say hello. Okay. Guys, my mother is going to buy actually the stuff because I didn't manage to grow. I was so busy today. So maybe I'll be doing this designing probably tonight. So I won't upload this video tonight. I won't upload this video already, but how is it? Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll just show you the thing that we decorated already. So far, we decorated a lot of stuff, so yeah. But the tree, that's the only thing we haven't decorated it yet. Whoa! That's probably it, lol, yeah. So, let me show you my room. It's already decorated. Nah, never mind. Anyway guys, thank you guys for watching. I'm going to make a house tour for you guys, so you guys can see the things that we decorated, and Ate Tessie's room. It's so awesome already. Let's see it soon. But right now, her room is just the same. That's this. But sooner or later, it will be so awesome. Yeah, so without further ado, bros, peace. Swear this. LOL!